Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web. We flipped the calendar right over to October on Wednesday. Hard to imagine that we're working right through the fall so quickly here. But some beneficial rain is in the forecast after an extremely dry September, third driest on record. It looks like we're going to be picking up some rain chances over the next several days. The first one comes in early morning, right through about early to mid-evening on Wednesday. The driest weather in northern parts of New Hampshire, along with seasonably cool air. It brightens up on Thursday. Friday looks good. And another chance of showers for Saturday. That looks to roll in sometime late morning or midday into Saturday evening, and maybe even another shot early next week. So the pattern looks a little bit different in early October than it did most of September. Cool for the time being across a good part of the northern tier of the U.S., and that's where our temperature pattern will be in the coming days. 50s and 60s in many spots, coolest at the coast. Big upper-level disturbance rolling in out of the Ohio Valley will enhance some rainfall across parts of New Hampshire tomorrow into tomorrow evening. Overnight tonight, it's upper 40s to the north, on average 50 to 55 elsewhere. As for the day tomorrow, we have a lot of clouds around with occasional rainfall in central and southern New Hampshire, only topping off around 60 degrees, give or take a couple of degrees. You will notice northern and parts of the upper valley a little bit warmer, away from the ocean influence and away from most of the showers there, mid to some upper 60s. So looking ahead, over the next several days, you'll see the clouds are in tomorrow. A few bright spots in the north country. Occasional rain or showers, mostly in the southern half of New Hampshire. As for Thursday, we dawn with a lot of clouds. Turns partly sunny in the north country by midday and afternoon. Brightening of the overcast in southern zones during the afternoon. Can't guarantee a whole lot of clearing until Friday, so partial sunshine on Friday. Clouds are back in on Saturday with most of the showers during the afternoon. It will dry out for Sunday. Most of the clouds up north, most of the sun in southern New Hampshire. Little bit of sun early next week on Monday before the next system rolls in with showers, especially late Monday into early Tuesday.